It's time now to go inside TMZ for all the latest from Hollywood. And joining us, as always, is Dax Holt. Dax, I'm sure a lot of the Red Sox fans around here are going to appreciate this first story. It apparently looks like A-Rod could be in some trouble over steroid allegations. What's going on there?
Well, here's the deal. So the ex-employee that worked at the Biogenics clinic in Miami has now sat down with MLB investigators, and he is willing to sell over all the stuff he knows about. He says there's a lot of alleged proof of all these MLB players, including A-Rod and some others, that bought steroids from this clinic. And he says, look, I've got the proof, and I will sell it to you guys for at least $1 million. So he's sitting down. I know that, he wants a lot of money because, you know what, this would be huge for their investigation, and I mean honestly, it's probably worth it for him.
Apparently so. All right, he's in a little bit of hot water. Also, Paris Jackson, we've been hearing, having some troubles lately. Her uncle, though, Jermaine Jackson, is speaking up about that. Can you tell us more?
Jay said that, you know, Michael's...
Obviously Paris is still in rehab at this time, but we caught up with Jermaine Jackson yesterday, and look, he said the big problem in Paris's life is that she doesn't respect authority, and he kind of insinuated that the night that she had cut her wrist was an overreaction to the fact that she couldn't go to that Marilyn Manson concert. And he says, she needs to learn that there are rules and she has to follow rules. She can't do whatever she wants. And he kind of seemed to blame the people that are watching over her, saying that they need to put a stronger foot down when it comes to her and the things that she requests, and not putting up with some of her little tantrums.
Interesting. Okay, lastly, Lindsay Lohan just turned 27. I'm expecting a huge blowout birthday bash, no?
she got a little birthday at the rehab facility that she's in. She wasn't allowed to have her friends in. She wasn't allowed to party like she normally does. So one person that was allowed to join her was her lawyer, Sean Hawley. And so she spent her 27th birthday inside the rehab facility with her lawyer. And I'm hoping that at least Sean brought a cake for her or something. But I think this weekend she will try to see her friends. Maybe she'll have a couple come and see her. But that's about it. I mean, she's pretty much on lockdown. She was supposed to She wanted to have like a big birthday party in New York, but that clearly didn't happen.
Apparently, I don't think she's used to parties.